Ginger Baker, who just recently became 80 last month, has been experiencing a numerous amount of health issues in recent years. In 2016, he underwent an open-heart surgery that forced him into canceling a run of shows. During his recovery, a fall also left him with a swollen leg and feet. In 2013, he was then diagnosed with chronic obstructive pulmonary disease and is said to be suffering from chronic back pain. His family has revealed that he is critically ill and currently in the hospital. During his musical beginnings, he was in the London jazz scene in the late 1950s. Peter Ginger Baker forged a name for himself for his unconventional drum setup and a little bit more of a flamboyant style. In 1966, after he had saw Clapton play in London, he formed the power trio Cream with Clapton, along with bassist Jack Bruce. Over the next 2 years, Cream would go on to sell 15 plus million records, scoring such hits as Strange Brew and Sunshine of Your Love. Baker, who also gained a reputation as the most uncontrollable musician on the scene, was subject of a 2013 documentary, Beware of Mr. Baker.